So, Scorpion was gonna bring his fragment to someone here, at one of the high security labs. Luckily, my secret identity happens to work here. I know these security systems better than anyone. Except maybe whoever's collecting these fragments.
Preliminary tests confirm what I've suspected from the beginning, that this artifact is an energy source of almost immeasurable power. Clearly, this calls for proactive measures to prevent it from falling into the hands of rivals.
Go, man! Busted!
So, we finally meet. I'm Serena Patel, head of Alchemax's Shadow Division.
Never heard of it.
Yes, that's why it's called Shadow Division.
Ah, touche. So, what's the master plan, Patel? You shadowy types always have one.
I could kill you, or I could explain everything and then kill you. I think I'll just kill you.
Son of a...
Computer, this laboratory has been compromised. Initiate self-destruct sequence. 10 seconds.
10 seconds? That's barely enough time to come up with a clever explosion-related quip.
Ooh, that must really burn you up. So long, Spider-Man. It's been a blast.
Oh, she's good. Somehow. Red, you'll fail me now. Ah, I think it's gonna work.
Welcome to the Shadow Division, Spider-Man. Tomorrow's weapons developed today. And at the heart of it all, my masterpiece. Impressive, isn't it? What do you mean, meh?
I've seen one of these before.
No, you haven't.
I have. I totally have.
It's a condensed matter reactor, the only one in existence.
Is that what it is? Oh.
Maybe this will impress you. The power of a million thermonuclear reactions at my command. Now the world is mine. Everybody sing. Everybody praise me.
Gotta go somewhere. First step, figuring out where.
Discharge tank. You're done.
Time to call in some assistance. Transport vortex. Lock coordinates initiated. Connection locked.
Look at that. Nope. Thank you. That solves that. open. Initiate transport vortex. Initiate transport vortex.
Slower. This'll definitely come in handy.
Kill permission granted.
I get it. Save the scientists. Get them to deactivate the force field. Piece of cake.
Don't move, bud!
I don't know about you, but I'm having a blast! Keep dishing it out, as long as you keep taking it. You afraid of me?
Ooh, boy. Big fella, huh?
Trust me, I want to help you.
Stop hitting your face with my fist!
Never learn.
I'll help!
Can you let me out? Now?
I can help!
I'm not used to this much excitement!
Oh,
I'll lower the primary force field. You'll need to get the others to lower the rest.
Already on. Oh, I am good.
Let me out, right now! It's simply impossible to do this alone. I'll help you out with the barrier. That takes care of the barrier.
I guess I knew who to get for field number 3. Whatever. I'll help you. Thanks, fellas. We'll have to do this again sometime. And by sometime, I mean forever.
Come on!
Sorry!
Yes!
Another giant pull thing!
Couldn't get it done on your own, could you?
Not without those lousy backstabbers.
Hey,
Spider-Man's all right,
backstabbers.
Public eye, eliminate this intruder. All security units, report to Section Delta.
We need reinforcements.
Slow him away.
Hey, big guy, give it your best shot. Take that.
It's the spider.
Web-headed. Yeah.
Another connection lost.
Make it look easy.
I can't believe I've let you live this long. I'm warning you, Spider-Man. Give up now before I'm forced to destroy you. I'm a patient woman, Spider-Man, but my patience is at an end.
Ooh, I'm really getting under your skin. I keep this up, you're gonna have a meltdown, aren't you?
I won't.
You will.
Silence!
Two down, two to go. What the?
This should finish you handily.
Alarm, huh?
Yeah. test my patience.
See where this goes. I've been working here for years, and I still can't believe that Alkanax just flat out ripped off the Avengers logo.
You're not the first to try and stop me, Spider-Man. Even some of my subordinates have accused me of megalomania.
And let me guess, you listen to their concerns calmly with an open mind.
Not quite.
That was my business.
Public eye! We have an intruder at Lab 4.
I missed you.
They're all behind us!
Security! Where are you?
Three! You are in a direct violation of Field Code 1.13, Section 9.
Spider-Man.
It
wasn't always like this.
Yeah,
ever since that artifact fell into
action. I can connect the dots. Can you help me through here?
Shock! No. What are you doing? No! No!
Hey! Help me out here! Come on!
Costume.
Trust me, I want to help you.
Hard!
The barrier's down. Good luck.
There must have been a power fluctuation.
I dealt with your little security problem.
Thank you.
I never learn.
You've discovered another one of my masterpieces. Enjoy its beauty while you can. Security, I need immediate assistance.
Half the police force in the city by now. Something so satisfying about this.
Fool, that won't stop me. All you've done is ensure your own doom.
Yeah, says you. Ah, shit.
Good luck. Don't mess up. I can't wait to watch you burn.
You're burning up. You're burning up.
Feel that behind you, but I can't wait to watch you burn. Feel that behind you, Spider-Man. Feel those flames licking at your heels.
What's happening?
Feel that be
good work.
You've done better than expected, but it ends now. I admire your persistence, Spider-Man, but it's taken you as far as you've gone. I admit, I'm impressed, but then I have low expectations. I hope you enjoyed your little run while it lasted, because it's over.
You're just jealous. One more to go.
Try this again.
Yeah, let's. You're gonna need the world's biggest sling because that arm's about to get broken. That's what I was gonna say.
Die!
Giant sling. Hey, did you just run off in the middle of my joke? Oh, man, there's gonna be a good one, too. Well, at least the force field's down.
Excellent. Hey, Spider-Man, follow me. I'll help you stop her. I'll lower the force field around the power core. Watch my back.
Just a moment. I've almost got it.
Hey, public eye! Isn't there something more productive to be doing? Oh. Eating donuts, maybe?
Public eye! We have an intruder!
I want you to lie there and think about your mistakes.
That's it! The barrier's down!
You thwart me again?
Another success. Nicely done.
Well, you've done it. You've broken all four connections. Pleased with yourself?
Let's do this. That ought to do it.
Congratulations. You've shut down a number of redundant energy batteries. A minor inconvenience. As long as I have the artifact, My reactor is unstoppable, and the destruction I wreak with it will be a testament to its magnificent design.
Really? Doesn't seem like much of a machine if it gets all its power from a magic rock.
You freak! Do you have even the slightest idea what complicated engineering is required for it to successfully derive energy from a mystical artifact? Do you? Do you? I'll kill you!
We must find a way to get her out of there.
I'll cut you down where you stand. You make such a nice target. Try to put up a fight. You make such a nice target.
She's consuming a great deal of energy to get to you. Find a way to use that to your advantage.
Enough! You've asked for it. I won't let you defeat me! This is one force field no one will shut down. I'd like to see you survive. This is one force field no one will shut down. Sick of you! I saved this for special occasions. Your existence is... Admit it, I do good work. Come out to play, my pretty pet.
Look at the size of you!
Tear him to pieces, my darling!
Ooh, boy! Big fella, huh?
Let me show you what I'm capable of. Kisses for my sweets! Idiot!
That was the best you could do?
This is for you! How you've survived this long is beyond me. Let's test those reflexes. Look sharp!
You?
You're an important
lesson. Sorry. This might take a while.
Is that the best you can do?
Well, you're a tall drink of water.
Kisses for my sweets. Can you handle this? Idiot! Time to crush you now, I think. Look sharp, out of hell with you. Don't hurt that monster! Hurt you, my lovelies.
Gotcha. You're right. I am incredible. Now, let's get this back where it belongs.